This is a 1997 BMW 320i Touring. The E36 Touring is a gorgeous wagon with classic BMW styling, and it's a shame they were never officially sold here. This particular example is finished in a fantastic color called Techno Violet, and it boasts a 5-speed manual transmission. It also features a 6-cylinder engine and some excellent factory equipment, like the M Sport package and heated front seats. And it's already been titled and registered in the United States, so the difficult and expensive process of sourcing a car abroad and importing it to America has already been completed. Plus, it's offered with the thrill of no reserve.
Is stressful stuff, man.
All here, you know, dude. Imagine all here with big tree.
Yeah, it's an online auction car.
Thank you. How you doing?
Good. How are you, sir?
Yeah, Ricky Thorne, San Francisco County Sheriff's Office. Just make contact with me, man. You got a license plate on here, so.
Yeah. I just got the car from Atlanta. I just purchased the car in Atlanta, online auction, and I flew out and I'm driving it back. The guy took the plates off, which was kind of annoying, but I didn't ask him for it.
Okay.
But it is insured.
Did I just see the bill that started the title there? That worked.
Second time.
Sir?
Second time getting pulled over.
Yeah, you know we look for that, because a lot of cars that are stolen are...
No, I'm with you. I'm with you.
I'm trying to see a date, but I guess... You say you bought it when? Yesterday, or you...
I can show you the online auction.
Online auction?
Yeah, carsandbids.
No, I'm going to take your word for it. When did you get it?
When did the auction happen?
Yeah, or when did you pick it up? When did you take possession?
This morning.
This morning? Okay,
yeah.
Give me just a second.
Go for it.
Buddy, I know it's annoying getting pulled over all the time. Just a warning for the vehicle without tags.
Cool.
That's just so you can have it. I printed it off. That way you can have it in case you get pulled over again.
I appreciate it.
That way you ain't got to go through the long spill of when you bought it and all that stuff again.
Thanks a lot, man.
All right, buddy. Be safe, all right?
You too, bro. I appreciate you. Nice call. Got to go. fucking beautiful. Oh my goodness gracious. Did I just open up a can of whoop-ins that I did not want to open up? There's a fucking cricket up there. Something's been feasting. Oh my god. I hope it was a cricket, dude. What is that? Ew.
Thank you.
friends. I am out. That my passenger door has been open for like 300 miles. Hilarious. Also, I had no idea that Arizona had trees.